हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल ऑन द न्यूटन्स फॉरवर्ड डिफरेंस इंटरपोलेशन फॉर्मूला इज फॉलोइंग आर द मार्क्स ऑब्टेंड बाय 492 कैंडिडेट्स इन अ सर्टेन एग्जामिनेशन. एक्स इज मार्क्स ऑब्टेंड, वाई इज नंबर ऑफ कैंडिडेट्स. फर्स्ट 0 to 40 देर आर 210 कैंडिडेट्स, 40 to 45 देर आर 43 कैंडिडेट्स, 45 to 50 there are 54 candidates, 50 to 55 there are 74 candidates, 55 to 60 32 and 60 to 65 79. Find out number of candidates if they secure more than 48 but less than 50 marks. Second, less than 48 but not less than 45 marks. First, prepare forward difference table. First we construct forward difference table. Forward difference table. First, marks less than. Second, number of candidates. Number of candidates x, y, here delta y, delta square y, delta cube y, delta raised to 4 y, delta raised to 5 y. First, marks less than 40, less than 45, 50, 55, 60, 65. 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65. Number of candidates who gets less than 40 marks are 210. Next, less than 45, there are 43 candidates. Similarly, 50, 55, 60, 65. By using the given table, we get 54, 74, 32, 79. Next, delta y is 43 minus 21. Sorry. Here in book here mistake, not 43 54 74 32 79. Here we done some mistake. Here 210 43 means number of candidates who gets less than 45 marks, nothing but the 210 plus 43. 210 plus 43 equal to 253. And here less than 50 marks number of candidates are 253 plus 54 equal to 307. Next, less than 55 marks, 307 plus 74 equal to 381. Next, less than 60 marks number of candidates are 381 plus 32 equal to 413. Next, less than 65 marks, 413 plus 79 equal to 492. Next, delta y, 253 minus 210 43, 307 minus 253, 54, 381 minus 307, 74, 413 minus 381, 32, 492 minus 413, 79. Next, delta square y, 54 minus 43, 11, 74 minus 54, 20, 32 minus 74 minus 42, 79 minus 32, 47. Next, delta cube y, 54 20 माइनस 11 9, माइनस 42 माइनस 20 माइनस 62 47, माइनस ऑफ माइनस 42 89, माइनस 62 माइनस 9 माइनस 71 89, माइनस ऑफ माइनस 62 151, 151 माइनस ऑफ माइनस 71 इक्वल टू 222. First, find out number of candidates if they secure more than 48 but less than 50 marks. Means here given x equal to 48. Given x equal to 48 and x not equal to 40. H equal to difference is 45 minus 45. 50 minus 45 5. Means H equal to 5. Next, to find u equal to, we have a formula x minus x naught upon h. X is 48 minus 40 upon 5 equal to 8 upon 5, which is equal to 1.6. Now by Newton's forward difference interpolation formula, by Newton's forward difference interpolation formula, we have f of x equal to f of x naught plus u delta f of x naught plus u into u minus 1 upon 2 factorial delta square f of x naught plus u into u minus 1 into u minus 2 upon 3 factorial delta cube f of x naught plus and so on plus u into u minus 1 u minus 2 and so on u minus n plus 1 upon n factorial delta raised to n f of x naught. Here, these are nothing but the values of delta y naught, delta square y naught, delta cube y naught, delta raised to 4 y naught, delta raised to 5 y naught. Means we have f of x equal to f of x naught plus u into delta f of x naught plus u into u minus 1 upon 2 factorial delta square f of x naught plus u into u minus 1 into u minus 2 upon 3 factorial delta cube f of x naught plus u into u minus 1 into u minus 2 into u minus 3 upon 4 factorial delta raised to 4 f of x naught plus u into u minus 1 into u minus 2 into u minus 3 into u minus 4 upon 5 factorial delta raised to 5 y naught. Means f of x naught. F of x naught means y naught. Now x naught is 40, f of x naught is 210. 210 plus u is 1.6. 1.6 into delta f of x naught is 43. 43 plus u into u minus 1 upon 2 factorial means 1.6 into 1.6 minus 1 upon 2 factorial delta square f of x naught is 11 plus u into u minus 1 into u minus 2 upon 3 factorial is 1.6 into 1.6 minus 1 into 1.6 minus 2 upon 3 factorial and delta cube f of x naught is 9 plus 1.6, 1.6 minus 1 into 1.6 minus 2 into 1.6 minus 3 upon 4 factorial delta raised to 4 f of x naught is minus 71 plus 1.6 into 1.6 minus 1 into 1.6 minus 2 into 1.6 minus 3 into 1.6 minus 4 upon 5 factorial into delta raised to 5 f of x naught is 222. After calculating this term, we get this whole term 210 plus 1.6 into 43 plus and so on up to this, we get f of x equal to 280. F of x means here x is 48, means f of 48 equal to 280, means f of 48 equal to 280 means there are 280 candidates who gets less than 48 marks. But here find out number of candidates if they secure more than 48 but less than 50 marks. There are 307 candidates who get less than 50 marks. There are 307 candidates and less than 48 marks, there are 280 candidates, means number of candidates who gets more than 48 marks but less than 50 marks means 307 minus 280. Remaining candidates are nothing but D, more than 48 marks get, which is equal to 27. Means there are 27 candidates who get more than 48 marks but less than 50 marks. Second, find less number of candidates who get less than 48 but not less than 45 marks. Here given x is 48 and x naught is 40, h equal to 5, interval of differencing, means u equal to x minus x naught upon h equal to 48 minus 40 upon 5 equal to 8 upon 5, which is equal to 1.6. by using Newton's forward difference interpolation formula, by using Newton's forward difference interpolation formula, we have f of x equal to f of x naught plus u into delta f of x naught plus u into u minus 1 upon 2 factorial delta square f of x naught plus and so on plus u into u minus 1 into u minus 2 and so on u minus n plus 1 upon n factorial delta raised to n f of x naught. If we can observe here, in first we have same values of x naught h and u equal to 1.6. here also u equal to 1.6, means this is similar to first, means f of 48, not here f of x naught, only f of x, f of 48 equal to 280. Means therefore number of students secured more than 45 marks but less than 48 marks equal to f of 48 equal to 280 means there are 280 candidates who get less than 48 marks. We have to find number of candidates who gets more than 45 marks. There are 253 students who get less than 45 marks. Means 280 minus 253, nothing but the number of students who gets more than 45 marks but less than 48 marks equal to 27. So here we stop.